The content on this channel has been created for adults. If you're not at least 13 years of age or older, then please do not watch this content. Sorry, dude. Come back when you're 13. What's up, Off Tap family? Welcome back to another one. We've got some more Queen for you. That's right. Surprise, surprise, surprise. It is Queen. And this one is from Highlander music video. It is called Give Me the Prize. And I'm super excited about this because I think this is a movie called Highlander, which you guys have been saying and mentioning in the comments. And I've been thinking about this. I've been really thinking about this. And I think I've seen a Highlander movie before, because in my head, I feel like they had this thing where he was immortal or something. And he was like, there can be only one or something. I feel like I've seen it. So anyways, now that's got Queen music in it that I know, I'm going to freaking have to watch these Highlander movies, because I think they had a few of them, right? So yeah, anyways, we're gonna get into this. Thank you, Zenobia, for the reaction request. We're gonna freaking smack it out the park right now for you. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and joining the family. Love to have you. And without further ado, let's get into this for me, Zenobia, and all of you. Let's get it. Ooh, I'm getting treated to movie cinematics too. Oh, what kind of magic? Yeah! Oh, what's that guy's name? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I mean, that's kind of harsh, man. Like, just chopping a guy's head off like that, like it's a freaking slice of freaking apples or something. You're slicing an apple or something. I don't know, man. That was a little, oh man, my virgin eyes. let's go. But let me know his name, by the way. Someone let me know the name of him, like, freaking, I've seen him in, yeah, I'm pretty sure I've seen this movie. I don't remember this movie, the one where his head chopped off, but I'm sure I've seen something for the Highlander. There can only be one or something, yeah.
Oh, wow. okay, I gotta see this movie. I gotta see this movie, like, because if I've seen it, I don't remember it at all, but I need to see Highlander. Come on, man, this is action-packed. They got superpowers and stuff, man. I gotta see this. Or an 80s movie, early 2000s? I don't know. Guys, let me know when this movie came out. Did they make this song for this movie? Like, so many questions. You guys, I'm sure you'll let me know in the comments below. Thought I saw that. I'm seeing things. Okay, yeah, I'll eat after this. It's not very it's just example, like, if you wanted to take these scenes from this movie and apply it to current times, if you were to practice social distancing, if you were to stay home, if they would have been like, you know what, we're just gonna stay home today, we're not going out, we're just gonna do our thing and stay home, this wouldn't have happened. They wouldn't have been having a very bad day where they're getting freaking heads decapitated and stuff, because they would have been inside. So let that inspire you to stay home. If you don't need to go out, don't. Okay? Yeah. We'll just watch this. On the bottom it says video created by Evil Henchman 2005. So was this movie around 2005 or something? Gosh, I wish I freaking remembered this movie, because it looks like it was a really cool movie to watch. So I'm gonna have to watch this movie. Is this something we can watch together and I can react to as well? That'd be cool. Is there more Queen music in the movie? Another question. More answers needed. Let me know in the comments the answers I need to know. There's so many. You guys help me out. I need more data input for this movie. And let me know if you would want to freaking watch it together after Bohemian Rhapsody. Because I think if there's a lot of Queen music in it, it'd be fun. Plus, it looks action-packed and really cool. So, that could be fun, right? I mean, why should I have to watch it by myself? We could watch it together. We can make it into this thing where, like, every once in a while, we watch a really cool movie together. Like, how cool would that be? Popcorn, you, me, freaking together, watching a movie, me freaking stopping every so often, ruining it for you, being like, hey, is this the part where he's gonna die? Yeah. All right, maybe I'll watch it by myself, but if you don't mind my freaking, we could watch it together, so let me know in the comments below. Anyways, guys, I'll chat to you in a sec, back with more action, and remember, live each wonderful, let's keep it off tap, yada, yada, yada. All right. There can only be one. This just didn't even work, huh? It was so out of context. It's like, top reactor in the world! There can only be one! No, still.